Inside. What was that? Games with Gold, was it? Or was it Game Pass? Couldn't work it out. Press any button. Play Dead's Inside. Really could do with one of those people who like, crack your neck, like you see on those like little videos, right? Okay, here we go. Right, A, mashing A to jump. So this is like a colour version of Limbo then, is it? Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Jump. Boring. Okay. No interaction with that. Okay, do we just watch, do we? Or... Ah. He'd have broken his fucking legs. He was so stupid. There's got to be something up here you can pull then, is it? Yeah. This is just a colour version of Limbo. Okay. Okay, so that truck is for some reason just stopping when I stop. All right then. Ah. Poor Dab. Right, so I think we should just keep fucking running then. Can't tell. It's just like the dog thing, you have to kind of get there within a certain time. Like, what the fuck? So we'll just keep running then. So it's the trick not to make a noise. I see me. Right. Okay. So you lose track of this guy, and you stand here, and then you run and jump and jump and jump and jump and jump. Oh, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Oh, you bastards. Okay. Try again. Go. Okay, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there. Go. Oh, fucking hell no. Why is this quite fucking vicious, mind? What's this again? Okay. Oh, bollocks. Thank you. Oh, fuck, I thought I could have... Was that a sleeper dart, is it? That's what it looked like. Oh, I'll try again. Fucking hell. Keep going, keep going. Just fucking leg it. Here we go! Let's go up. Let's go back. Always check back, because you never know what's there. Come on, don't drown. Thank you. Right. Okay. Right, so you can't interact with this post or column. It's left or right. Is that a bomb? Is that what that is? Right, so we come down. In and up. Right. Looks like there's people up on the bridge. Think we might have got clear of that. Dead pigs. Let's just go back and explore a little bit more of this water, I think. In case there's something down here that... Okay, let's go back up. No, there's nothing. Okay. Well, let's run across this road quick. Pardon me. Pardon me again. Kinda does become a little bit boring when all you're doing is pressing across on the fucking controller. Not doing anything. loads more dead pigs. That's weird. Right. Do I have to be facing the other way, though? Nope. Right, so if I pull that lever, will that set off that bomb? Oh no, is it just the... Okay. So you must have to put something up there in order to... Right. So what are these things? Chicks. Ah. Right, so they take their time to follow you. You've got to go over here. Once they're all here, you then run back. And hold that thing so that they sucks all the chicks up. Oh, I thought they were going to go all get chopped up. Right. Oh no. Down, push. I gotta run and jump in some, land in some pigs now, do I? Yeah. Oh no. I've gotta push the cart. Or pull it. Trying to see if I can jump through this mud to get there quicker. Okay. Oh, fuck, look out. Come on, you gotta jump and go through the door, thank you. Why is its tail still... Oh, mind control, okay. Right. Clever. Right, okay. Clever little game. Oop. Should have broke his legs. Oh dear. I love the way that like the sun is coming up. Okay. So we push that in as close as you can, and then I should be able to jump onto this, move up. Thank you. Oh, okay. Oh, I thought there was a drop. More chicks. Oh, they flew off this time. Dun, 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 dun. Jump off, thank you. Okay. No. So if we thank you. Ah. Try again. Thank you very much. Right. So we push the safe. Oops. Yeah, I think that's as safe a place as to leave it right now. Yeah, I like this. It reminds me so much of Limbo, which I played back in 2010, 10, I think it was, after a rather horrible day trip to Manchester. I played it the day after, whilst I was in bed recovering. Yeah, this is good. I'm going to stick with this, but I'm just going to cut it off there for the sake that this isn't a playthrough. This is a first impressions, and my first impressions are very, very good. I quite like it. So that's all you're going to see from me on this, and the video is going to end, and I'm now going to say goodbye. So I'm going to say goodbye.